Wait, is my phone, is my laptop actually charging?
You can check. Don't worry, I got the minecart.
Okay, that's good. Trevor got the minecart, guys. Cause you know Trevor. Yo!
You in?
Dude, hang on. Alright, guys. Let's go get in the minecart. Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is.
In the minecart.
Alright, I'm in the minecart.
I'm dragging you. Everywhere.
I'm just a spicy noodle. I know. I am a big boy level. Okay. Huh? Oh, I thought you said three semen. Oh, crap. Okay, hang on. Am I done? Okay. Yeah! Okay. Swordman. Wait, what? No. Okay, sorry. No. Hang on, just let me just... Alright now. I think I can't. Oh! Wait. I'm struggling though. A little help. No, hang on. No, I'm not in the minecart. Come on, I'm so close. Okay, right there. I think I can. Come on. Hang on. Jeez, my laptop's doing the thing where when I'm moving it, it automatically does it. Okay. Oh my god, it's doing it. It's doing it again. Look, guys, I'm not even. Alright. Huh? Game bar? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I do. Huh? I was focused on the Xbox game bar. Hang on. I'm trying, dude. I just logged in. It's kind of laggy. You'll understand when you own a PC. Come on, dude. Look. I'm trying to get in. It's not letting me. Look, I'm not moving. I'm not moving. That wasn't me. Yeah. Okay, why won't it let me go? Okay, maybe. Yep. Okay, let me try. Grab a swordsman. I'm in the minecart. Yeah. Alright, thanks for your help, Trevor. I gotta get back to my workout. Shippy. I gotta go to workout real quick. Cause I need to stop being a spicy noodle and be a godly noodle. So. What?
Okay. No, I'm not.
It's just that I just want to get buff and have a big weenie for the ladies. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm a strong noodle. No. Wee-wee. Remove the wall? Not yet. I'm going back to my baby level. I'm gonna teleport. Yeah, max I can go is the food area, so see ya. I'm gonna grab the turkey. 3 turkeys. 6 3 pies, actually. Four french fries. Wow, talk about 3-course meal. Okay, I think I can progress. Five pieces of sushi. I'm grabbing 5 sodas for some reason. Hey Trevor, how do you like drinking your sodas? Do you like drinking them from the can or with a straw? Yeah, I told her I like drinking milk from cans, but she said go drink it from the bottle. But I specifically said I wanted hers. Because it tastes great. Did you get it? Pretty sure adults would get that joke. Since it has something to do with making babies. Dude, I can barely see. Okay, sushi and soda.
I'm over here working out.
Yeah, I'm trying to pull a lot of stuff. Like, heave-ho! Oh my god, this is a lot. Yeah. Okay, I think you can carry all this stuff. I was probably gonna make me obese by the time I turn 30. I'm going to start with the little weights first. Now I'm going to start with the normal but baby weights. Now I'm getting the one that all the remember, kids, if you ever have a girlfriend, make sure you give her the bigger side, because she only wants the bigger side.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. See, even my boy Trevor knows. Yeah, because he has a girlfriend, so. She only likes his, not mine, I think. No, it's like a solid 2.5. Last time I checked. And I also found out I'm actually 5'1", Trevor. Yeah. Four, seven? I'm 5'1". It's crazy. I'm literally pulling a fryer. Yo, I got fries as a pet. Ain't that cute? Pet fry. I'ma call him McDonald's French fry. Since fries came from France. Yo, arcade? Shibby. I wanna go play the arcade game. Yeah. Mario Kart 8? Okay, I'm really starting to struggle with all three racing arcade cabinets. Looks like I can't, okay, maybe I have to drop two. Okay, just one. So, it turns out I can do only one. I'm a massive noodle. Look at me, I'm walking like I'm in slow motion. Air hockey. Oh, let me go play some air hockey, Daddy. Bingo. I'm trying to be strong. I'm gonna grab one of every single thing I can pull in this arcade level. I might even hang out here. Who knows? Okay. Can I grab a racing arcade? Oh, I'm starting to slow down with the pool table. Looks like I have to drop the arcade cabinet. Nice. How? Dang. Okay, I'm gonna try and move the heaviest and then move the lightest. So let's move the basketball arcade. Man, this thing is light. Oh wait, never mind, it's heavy. It's absolutely heavy. Oh, yo. Yeah, this thing is heavy. Like my ex. Okay, maybe I can. You know what? I'm gonna work out a bit. Do 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 do. I'm just sad. Imagine if Nintendo made the sequel to Wii Fit. They can call it Wii Fit Simulator. It's like the sequel to Wii Fit Plus and Wii Fit. And it's also the sequel to Wii Fit U. Well, trust me, I think it's trying to make sure we get the weight to my ex. Maybe we should play that game. Who knows? Yeah. Would you guys want to see that? Comment down below. I want to get a pet from every single world. I'm trying. Bro, that was you at one point, and you're laughing at me. That is very disrespectful, young man, and I would love to speak to your manager. You're right. I'm sorry. I won't do it again. I won't do it again unless if you're my ex. I can grab a dumpster. No, it was Amanda the Adventurer back in season 3. Alright, now it's the beach one. And honestly, I'm trying to collect one pet from every single one, if it's possible. Which is, but no one has ever done it, so I might be the first person to ever do it. Protein shaker. She was a protein shaker last night. I know. What? No, it's only better when I do it. Yo, I got a shaker. Her. Alright, now I can move this protein bar. Well, I could have just climbed it, kinda. Actually, I actually can't, but. I already got a pet from here. Alright, the heaviest thing here is a turkey. I can lift this. Oh. Yo, where's my shaker? How old? Oh man, I can only equip 2 pets? Are you kidding me? That's Wait, there's 30 pets I need to collect?
Well, Jay, you know what they say in Pokemon? You gotta catch them all.
I tried to catch all the ladies at school, but they said they didn't want me. Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Jeez, $10,000? Pokemon? Yeah, that's what I was doing too. I mean, she was doing it with me, but she was like, hiya, 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 oh! That's the sound she made after that. Right, now, can I grab this basketball arcade? No, I can't. I actually can't. How many of these racing arcade? I can do one, but can I do two? I can do two. Can I do three? I'm doing three. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. All right, can I'm doing oh I can barely do three. Well, not really. Well, I guess the max I can do is two. I can do two. Well, actually one. I can only do one. Hang on, Trevor. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, Trevor. It's all right. That's what I said to her after we found out that she got pregnant with a black guy. Like, not a black guy, but a white guy. Trevor? Hey, Trevor. Oh, I think I can maybe. There's a 2.5% chance I can lose this arcade machine. I'm going to go do it, and if I do, I shall get some female dongs in element in middle school. The heck? Yo, I can't move it. No, without assistance, but fine. Did you do? Okay, I grabbed it. I grabbed the arcade machine. I think I'm good, thank you. Now let me go see if I can get some pets from here. Oh my god, this place is expensive. When I met you in the summer, can I grab one carrot? I can't even grab one. Well, looks like I have to stay in the arcade until I can grab stuff. Well, I mean in public, she likes grabbing it, but I told her not in public. Come on. Come on, you can carry three pool tables, right?
Token in the arcade and four tokens, and he won me a set of earbuds. He was really nice. He was kind of actually like you.
Really?
Yeah.
Was he black?
Yes.
Did he have a white girlfriend?
Yes.
Well, that sounds like my future. That was a joke, by the way.
He didn't have a subscribers and views and stuff like that that you have.
Mm-hmm. Because that's all
the YouTube channel.
Mm-hmm. Okay, how many arcade cabinets can I grab? Let's try two.
Don't fart in my face. Don't.
Come on. Okay, I'm starting to... Okay, I think I can do two. Barely. I can barely do two. Honestly, I can barely do two. How's that funny? That used to be you. Come on. Please. Come on. Please. Daddy. Yes. Okay, I can barely do two. Honestly, Trevor, I can barely do two. Wow.
I've been playing this game for a bunch of years.
Look at me, I'm already progressing.
This is literally one of the first games that I've ever played on Roblox.
I guess you wanted to get the ladies?
Yeah, I
did. Look, we all do, Trevor. When you go to middle school, there's gonna be prom, dating troubles, annoying women, nice women. Kind women, a bunch of different stereotypes of women.
Yeah.
All right, 681 points and 2,000 lightning bolts. Now, can I please? I cannot carry that. So it looks like I can't. That means I have to do a lot of training.
You know how fast? You have a couple of millions, dude.
Huh?
I have 12 million.
Point lightning bolts?
Yeah.
Hey, can you share some of those to me? The old buddy? Hey, the second level is where my ex-wife belongs.
Yep.
Well, not wife, but girlfriend. Look, I'm a baby weakling.
That's funny.
Yeah, I said that to her after I found out she actually got pregnant. This guy laughs at everything, guys. Tell him an unfunny joke and he's gonna laugh at it. What did the doctor say to a hot girl when she got pregnant? It gonna happen again with me and you. Oh, I thought you would laugh at that. Guess I was wrong. Guess I was gullible. Yeah, it's true. I'm trying to grind. I can grab 3 turkeys, no problem. Mm-hmm. Maybe I can grab every single food in the food section where my ex-girlfriend belongs. I don't know how you laughed at that, though. Is it my life? Because that's a pretty funny joke. To go to Chick-fil-A. What? That's a very unfunny joke. Wait, Trevor, I just realized something. Who's there? The chicken who? Wait, Trevor, I just found out something. I can actually clip through the walls in this game. Yeah, dude, I just found that out. I can just... Oh. Okay, it's actually levels that you unlock. You can just clip through. Okay, maybe I can pull one of these fruits. At least one. Are they hot? Well, tell them that there's another person similar to you, and his name's Justin. And guess what? He got that BBC. I'm not talking about the channel network. I'm talking about what's in my pants. Okay, I don't think you're supposed to know that. Me either. Okay. Wow, I'm in like, there's this guy who's in first place in the game. You're like in fourth, I'm in fifth, and there's this guy in last. It says the one that's in fourth place. Me and you are in the runner-up. I'm just a baby YouTuber. He gets no chicks. Has to watch the hub and know what it's like. Oh no, I wasn't supposed to say that. But I censored it. So good. Wait, what? Yeah. Yeah. Snacks, beds, where we can make out with girls and stuff. Mhm. It can be a live hub scene. Yo, do you watch that too? Nothing. I'm at 771 weights. I'm just a weakling. I'm in arcade. Oh, hey, Trevor. You're a weak. I know, that's what she said, and I told her. It's true. Thank you. Now I can grab two arcade machines without a problem, but can I grab three? No, I'm doing it. I'm doing it like a champ. See me? No problem. No problem. No problem at all. It feels like I'm walking in slow motion. basketball. Come on. I can't grab a basketball hoop. Are you kidding me? How hard? She asked how hard it's gonna be, and then I told her it's very hard. It's hard and kind of stiff. I'm obviously still here. Oh yeah, I forgot it. Wait, there's a fool's ball table? I forgot about that. I never knew there was a fool's ball table, honestly. No. But I'm so glad I did. Now I can pull three of air hockey, fool's ball, and pool tables. No problem. I might be walking in slow motion, but I can pull these things like how she did to me in the bathroom. Wow. Someone put some dramatic music on over this. Come on, almost there, and yes, I did it. That's amazing. Bam, 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 bam. Wow, 3 arcade machines, no problem.
Look, I'm not even struggling. I'm just a trooper, man.
Yo, what? What is my guy doing? I can grab 3 arcade racing and like 3 pool tables. Alright, now I'm about to improve my function. Watch this. Next episode, I think we should play Batman Simulator. Where we try to be Nikocado Avocado and my ex. Beaver.
Not me, come on, that's a little girl.
Okay. Yeah, I actually am. Oh, I'm actually close. All right. Now I'm a strong weakling. I'm a giga weakling. I'm like Giga Chad on Black. Can I grab a basketball hoop, please? Yes! I think I actually can. I can grab one, but can I grab two? I'm rocking too. I'm like, I'm rocking too, kinda. Yeah, I'm rocking too. Kinda. Okay. Okay, maybe I cannot rock too, but I can rock one though. Alright.
Look how big I am.
Wow, she said I was a big boy. You're a
big
boy.
I'm a big chill. I'm pushing with my foot.
Alright, Trevor. I want to grab everything in this level, so. Wait, Trevor, relax. Go grab some basketball hoops. Alright, now move to the finish line, please. Okay.
The game things.
Okay, everything.
As many game things as you can. Okay. Dang. This is getting heavy.
That's what she said.
Okay, now pull the foosball tables. Yeah. There you go. Dang, you're heavy.
That's what
okay,
she said. That's also what she said.
Now you can pull the last one.
Alright, let's go, boy.
Okay, I'm not coming back anymore.
Okay.
Not so
much. Okay. Alright guys, it's time to work out even more. Cause all the women prefer big, strong black men like me. Okay, that's kind of a stereotype, but seriously.
Super fun game.
Okay, we can try to do that next episode.
Like, I think it's like a really good game that you might want to play.
Okay. Alright, 939. Now I'm a massive weakling. Can I grab two basketball hoops? Oh shoot. Okay. Just I can't. But I can grab one though. No problem. Look at me. I'm like a Giga Chad, like alright, it's time to move on.
I got the high three.
That's cool. Okay, now let's see if I can grab a carrot. Okay, I can't. I can't grab a carrot. But I can work out here, though. Yeah, I'm like very. Oh man, I can't even grab a carrot. Can I grab a tomato? I thought I had it. Can I grab a eggplant? That's what she wanted, and I gave it to her. It looks like a... Can I grab a barrel of hay? No, I cannot. Probably. Can I possibly grab a tractor? No, I cannot. The heck is that?
Asking the first.
Wow, I literally am. I'm catching up, though. Oh, well, actually, I am trying, though. So, at least I am. Yeah. Mom. Nah, we're good. Usually, Justin plays videos that are, like, very long. Go work out real quick. And be like, she's gonna be like, yeah. Oh crap, I accidentally logged out of Roblox.
Is it possible that I can log back in? Alright, I mean obviously.
Accidentally. No, I accidentally logged out. I accidentally pressed the X button, so. The game. I'm a massive weak one. Look at me. I'm a Giga Chad. I get to pull all the stuff, no problem. It doesn't even add any weight. Look. It's just like I'm walking normally. Yeah, I can grab this dumpster. But I don't really need to. I can just glitch through the level. Oh yeah, beach ball. Yeah, dude, this is crazy. Oh yeah, I don't really need to grab all of this. Oh yeah, we should probably stop it at the 50-minute mark. Okay. I'm pulling it like it's nothing. Yeah, you're actually right. We only have like 47 minutes. But hang on. Can I actually grab? Can I grab this art? Can I grab this arcade machine? Oh, I obviously cannot. Even if I do, it's just me jumping. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah, me and Trevor, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.